going to look at the process of mitosis and meiosis and what happens when cells replicate. So we're going to do this by starting